Suddenly the air is freezing. Trouble leaving us one time a year. Suddenly the bells are ringing Christmas. Yeah.
Holiday, 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 holiday rock. Getting everyone shaking. Holiday, 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 holiday rock. Look good in this feeling.
I'm not tuning out, Jans.
Meaning that
steel rotator.
Yeah.
Oh, babe, we've got. Oh,
what?
Ooh, I found phobia rotator.
That's definitely something.
I found phobia rotator.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
That's diamonds.
Yeah, rotator.
Oh. All right, that's a good thing then.
I've got two diamonds.
Hey, oh.
Ooh.
Popping off.
We like that.
I like to see that. We like seeing their blue rocks.
Best way to start an episode, some phobia brodator.
Phobia brodators.
I'm mailing a creeper.
I would have a.
So Brody, what was your team what was your team for last year again for this?
Jared, Jortim, and Firm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, do you not use torches?
Oh my god. There's too many creepers.
Brody? What are you looking at? Oh, 26. This is giving me some flashbacks to the last thing I played, where my teammate got the 26 because of a creeper. Alright.
Okay, so I now have 2.5 stacks of torches.
Cool.
There's so many creepers.
It's a real game. Don't die. Don't die, leave clicker alone.
Why are creepers? There's another one.
Yeah. Like earlier today.
Clicker, you're fine. Just, I'd say play for Brody, but I don't know how that's gonna go either.
Why are creepers the only thing spawning?
Because it's Christmas themed.
When I've yet to see a creeper, I think you're just crazy.
One.
Is Aura such caves spawning?
Yeah, it is. No, wait, maybe.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
There's too many mobs.
Yeah, if you guys doesn't need to get out of the cave because you can't get anything out of it, just do it.
I found everything that was in that cave. I'm leaving. I love these giant veins of snow.
Snow. Yeah, something. I'm pretty sure it's like all dirt, like in general, like no matter where you look, never placed.
Yeah, probably.
Right. Yeah.
Makes sense. There's ores outside of the caves.
There's Poogold, Poogold.
Poogold, what?
Poogold.
Poogold.
My party of one art and it's yellow, so Poogold. It's Poogold.
Oh my god.
Poogold. Part of me thinks it was Gavin's intention to name the round that and have that be the cinnamon, but I don't know if that was like just
It never was.
It was actually
He didn't realize until people like just used the first letter of each word and I was like, oh, that's Poo. Oh my god, it's Poo.
Yes, an amazing name. Yeah, since it's funny that it just ended up that way. I don't know. It's great. Alright.
Yeah, I'm a half elf now. Creepers are rough on me today.
Yeah, Brody, don't get exploded again, please. What's
you
up?
You gotta get Iron Man for us.
Yeah, that's only gonna be well. See how long. If you want me to, I put myself on hold the entire time. That's definitely an option.
Do the Nug 17 move?
Did he actually do that?
He sure did.
And
more in public games than Rams, though.
No, still in general, that's hilarious. He's fucking sat there for like 2 hours doing that.
He sat there for, I think it was till end of Ep 4 in a hole that he wouldn't take damage.
I'm pretty bit of a Pokemon ROM, I guess.
The funniest one is, I think, the Scraptic of Amalgamation, where we did that, but it was next to a zombie spawner. And it triggered, like, over, like, 100 zombies to spawn. That was insane.
Oh, did he actually?
So he's done that multiple times. That's awesome.
Did it like lag the server, or did it just kind of just...
Well, it just didn't put him in the best position, but I don't think it lagged anything.
I mean, to be fair, I'll see him getting out of there a lot.
My ears.
Unfortunately, I don't think there are ores outside of caves.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Yeah, I found 8 more gold. More brody gold. I'm trying to
find another cave.
Oh, I found a mineshaft. Cave.
Perfect.
I found diamonds.
I'm sending cords.
It's 2.
It's 2, so we need 1 more diamond.
We got enough enchants. I have like one singular diamond on me right now.
I'm not going in the mineshaft because I'm low on health, I think.
Not ready, sure.
I could check this part, but like I don't really want to stay long. Someone could come go and grab string, it's like over here. If someone's close.
Okay, it's right next to you. I'm like 200 blocks.
Oh yeah, this is kind of scary. I don't really want to spend more time in this. I'm gonna take that.
We'll go over there momentarily. Oh wait, do you need healing, Brody? I can give you healing.
Oh, that'd be good then.
Yeah, I will come back then.
I'm confusing torches and cobwebs. This is bad.
What are things confused?
Well, they look the same because of
they're obviously the same thing.
Oh, that's the rails.
Bungie,
Christmas money.
Christmas money.
Didn't he die?
He's dead. Yeah. Lars are under Christmas money.
Okay, so they're just joking around at this point.
People are under Christmas money.
Yeah, I was about to say, did he respawn him or something? Good hell.
Yeah, I see someone's name.
You saved me.
One of you's near me. That's Bed Demon.
Yeah.
This Poo Gold.
How many
apples? I'm at 2 apples.
I have 3 gaps on me right now if y'all need healing stuff.
I have 2 gaps.
Zombie villager right here. It's holding a sword.
Is that charge that's it. Gold? You missed gold, pet demon.
Pet demon, how could you?
There's lapis here.
Mad drip.
I picked up lapis.
It was just 2.
Oh, this is big and full of mobs. The mineshaft was above. I can come show you. But we can also just finish exploring this first. If you want to go in, there's a lot of mobs.
Yep.
I don't feel confident with mobs.
Yeah, I wonder why.
I've already proven why.
It's light.
Oh, there's a spider.
Slight convenience.
Didn't drop string rip.
Fortunate.
It's not like we have a mansion at this point. Ah, rip. That could have like been so good if there was.
Oh my.
Actually, we just need to get 1 diamond from a minecart chest.
No, I have a diamond on me.
Oh, okay. So we have an chest to see if we meet up.
If you want to make
how many do you have?
I have 2. Let's not make anything right now and wait for how things go.
Yeah, fair enough.
Because like that requires meeting with Faust. And Faust might just find diamonds on his own.
I got it.
The mineshaft is this where...
Oh, there's a zombie spawner up here, I think.
Okay, go get them.
Shady stuff there.
Just gonna wait here.
Oh, I was wrong.
Yeah, now I'll come back.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Simply Sam died to Shaky, then Goosh died to Bobby.
Goosh to the Bobby Turtle. Things are happening.
You're over there.
Ding.
There's nothing here, so let's go to the mineshaft.
Yep.
So the mineshaft requires us to jump down here. Then we just need to climb up there, and I think the mineshaft is straight up. Yeah, I picked up an arrow. You're a baby zombie.
So where are you guys' cords?
Oh.
Oh god.
Oh, shit. We're right here.
Well, fuck. Burning damage. Damn it.
There's so many zombies. Yeah.
All the backtrack to y'all.
Oh yeah, it's this way. I blocked off because there was a lot going on.
900.
Like a lot going on everywhere. Minecart chest. If it has a diamond, we're saved. Oh, it doesn't.
Nothing.
There is also not one in the one that I found.
Hey, have y'all been grabbing string, by the way?
A little bit.
That's good to hear.
I don't grab every one of them because it's kind of hard for me to see what's string and what's not.
That's fine. Just grab at least a little bit. It helps.
I haven't actually seen much. There hasn't been much string in this.
Probably still in the part that I explored.
Oh, hey, bud. Bruh.
What are they so truing?
Probably something random. So true.
True.
Brock Lair grew up. Wait, what did Brock say? What? Brock Lair grew up.
He probably ran away.
Probably.
Billy said Dino already. No. Who's Fanboy Center? Is that Dino?
That's Dijo.
Dijo?
I thought.
Dijo. It is
amazing
Dijo.
IGN.
That's his all.
Amazing IGN. Them boys.
Is it all explored now?
Oh, I found another part.
Oh, there's a name next to us. Is that Clicker? Yeah, it's dark blue. What's that, I think.
I'm jumping up. Yeah.
That's awesome. Probably. Are y'all still like the 900 area?
I've got enough string for us, by the way. We are not gonna need any more.
Oh shit, someone's been
I'm
over here.
I'm still in that area, yeah.
Someone's been near where I'm at right now.
You're probably where I was, if you're digging towards us.
Have you been over here?
I dug towards you. I was like right next to you. Not right next to you, but I was very close to you. I was only like 100 blocks away from you.
Gotcha.
Minecart chest. Do we get the thing?
Diamonds.
Oh, diamonds.
I got diamonds as well. Brody, you have a books or no?
Yeah, I have books. I can make the
I have lava. I have lava right next to me. You guys want to make it?
Yes,
you want me to make
I
it?
Made the pick.
I made the pick? Okay.
I'm mining the I'll mine the lobby.
Okay, take your time.
Next to me, is that the demon?
Yeah, probably.
Draw me one diamond.
That's an early episode 2 death.
Oh, we just like, oh, wow. You can take Max just got 3 kills. Why does Max always do so good?
3 kill. Goop. The boys said, Bruce, what the fuck? They probably full on team.
Max is cracked shit. Like that.
How did he kill that team though? Oh,
probably it's probably a team fight. He's got all the one taps.
Still.
Boosting that KDR.
I mean,
like Firm said, Max has DR boost.
Yeah. And generally, Max isn't as bad as he used
lava
to be.
Down there.
No, it's not even he's bad. It's like he gets way luckier in rounds than like he would get than anything else otherwise.
Yep.
Or like his playstyle just works very well in rounds.
He gets playstyle?
I don't know. Like the strats you go for. Like Max is pretty aggressive and like he's not super good, but like he's not a top tier. He's not a top tier, but like he's decent enough where he takes a lot of risk and then like just ends up paying off a lot of the time because of that.
Fair enough.
He plays like me, but it works.
that's a mood. Yeah, definitely a fucking mood of a statement, Christ. He plays like me, but it pays off.
Yeah. I mean, I just die usually.
Don't we all?
Yeah, we all do at some points.
We're getting enchanted.
So what?
We're getting enchanted at least now.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, you guys want a PMC and I'll come meet up
with
you.
Yeah, enchants is right here.
I'm like 200 off, y'all.
Where am I at?
300, actually.
You are 315 blocks away.
Yep, let's continue caving towards y'all, I guess. Giant fucking lag spite, holy shit. Not lag spite, just the FPS drop.
I picked up a torch.
This way and this way a bit.
But you were like 150 blocks away.
Y'all strip mine at one point?
Yeah, I did.
A little bit.
Okay.
You're probably in my strip mine.
Probably, like, right? You block off the cobble? Off.
Yeah. Yeah, that's me.
So make sure I'm
on the border.
Yeah, so I just want to make sure it's not a case where I'm like digging to someone and I fucking dig it up. It's like, oh, it's a team.
The Grinch has spawned.
Oh, I heard that.
Grinch is in your cave. Here, I have one cane and a ladder if that helps you craft more stuff.
Did you staircase up at all?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
You're going through the cave that I went
down.
Through.
Yeah, I found a click of torches.
I'm gonna
go for. Who's talking?
Might just go for power 3. Because Boeing is my life.
Boeing is your life. It's your love.
I don't think I'm gonna melee well with this pick.
What do you mean, man? You got this.
Yeah, I'm out of apples now.
Do you have extra cane?
I dropped you.
Yeah, I'm also out of apples.
Yeah, drop the cane.
Wrong area.
Oh, we only have one extra cane. That's kind of lame.
Yeah,
I'll let it to despawn then. Yeah, I can craft one. That's 3 iron blocks.
Oh, I see you guys below. I'm just directly above.
Oh, do you? Fast. You're next to Fast.
What?
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, Clicka.
Oh, Firm got a kill.
Wait, you guys see me?
I have Lunar Team Viewer.
Oh, not bad.
So I can see where everybody is.
You have that power. You're just that powerful.
I'm just
back.
Oh, here. Shit!
What are you doing?
One block I bind and almost made me fall right in the fucking lava. That went great. That was great.
Last moment?
Nope.
Never wants to chill.
Nah, man, I'm trying to chill, man. It's just
I'm talking about Firm.
Oh.
Said I wanted to chill. Oh. When does Firm want to chill?
He's changing, you know?
He's changing. He's growing up.
Ways.
He's trying.
Oh my gosh, hi, spider.
Have you? Whoop? Not every run comes with copy pasta with Firm now.
Yep, only some. Very few do. Very few get the right.
You are special if you get a Firm copy pasta now.
Yep.
Real special.
You know you've done some right in the world.
What the heck is that sound?
What does it sound like?
Sound.
Oh shit, that's
I
a lot.
I don't know. It's like so pitch shifted, I can't even make it out.
I found that mob infested cave y'all were in. It's a lot. And I think I have to go right through it to get to y'all.
Yeah. Oh, hey, bud.
What's the game plan from here? Like, do we wait until meetup to fight, or do we just go fighting now?
I think that's a really... Personally, I think waiting until meetup's a really bad idea for our position, to be honest.
Yeah, we're not the best team. We might want to go for a fight now and maybe try to get a team that's, like, drained or, like, not full diamond.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I fully support that. I fully support that.
Okay, then let's get enchanted and let's go fight.
I would like some better stuff, though. Sounds I need more good. Levels before I can, like...
Yeah, you have time. They're not here yet.
If I could,
God, how can
like,
I get you all?
Find you guys, yeah.
That's right here.
See Fast again. -12:30. Go this way.
Oh my God, fucking hell. It's like so much shit here.
Oh, more creation coal.
Found the mineshaft you guys were talking about.
I got all the string from it, so.
This way a bit. Okay, I'm just gonna... Staircase, tunnel, down, whatever.
Fuck. God, this is like so
and
annoying.
I just realized there's a KB on one of my swords.
I'm armor enchanted yet.
water.
Yeah, it's F5, so we should probably go up on our next episode.
A part of me just wants to say screw it and meet up on the surface.
We could do that.
Oh, I found the mine shaft.
Yeah, click it, just go surface. Trust me, you don't go through this mess. I'm almost dead, like, through.
I see.
I see, so it's a plan.
Okay, going up to surface.